Here they come. They're off on the outside. There goes Foxville, Jessica for the lead, and off stride is Due by Myself as they approach the opening first turn. And on the outside of horses with a rush, here comes Fox Valley Jessica as they race around that first turn on the inside. Red Sick Rudy has the lead. Jennifer L is right there in second. It's Fox Valley Jessica parked and driving in third, followed by Fox Valley Heiress on the inside of horses. That's Holly's Cheer as they approach the opening quarter. It's Red Silk Rudy with the lead a length at the quarter. 30 seconds flat, and Red Silk Rudy leads the way a length. Jennifer L is right there in second. It's Fox Valley Jessica parked on the outside, followed by Fox Valley Heiress, followed now by Holly Shear. And on the outside, here comes Due by Myself, followed by Bonnier's Bonfire. Visible Yankee trails the field. It's a battle up front. Here comes Fox Valley Jessica. And Fox Valley Jessica has a neck in front. Red Skelk Rody is right there in second. Here comes Fox Valley Heiress, and they're halfway home. 102 flat into the clubhouse turn, and Fox Valley Heiress is up on the outside to challenge Fox Valley Jessica for the lead. It's Due by Myself, followed by Red Silk Rudy and Jennifer L. Out of the turn, they curve into the back stretch, and Fox Valley Heiress now has the lead a length. On the inside, it's Fox Valley Jessica, second, Due by Myself. On the inside of horses, Red Silk Rudy, Jennifer L. and Holly's Cheer. Now they race for the final quarter mile, and Fox Valley Heiress leads the way. Due by Myself is on the outside trying to come on second. It's Fox Valley Jessica in third around the final turn. It's Fox Valley Heiress with the lead. Due by Myself and Fox Valley Jessica. Here they come turning for home, and Fox Valley Heiress cuts the corner all alone. It's Fox Valley Jessica in second on the outside of horses. That's Fox Valley Heiress in the second. Your leader is Fox Valley Heiress. It is all Fox Valley Heiress tonight. Due by Myself is second, close for third.